subscribe, and hit the bell icon and never miss another video.
सुन रहा है ना तू, रो रहा हूँ मैं. If you're crying, why do you want anyone to hear it?
To another episode of Bollywood Zoomies with Pallavi. I'm going to be talking to one of India's favorite singer, the ever smiling Shaan. So let's go. Hello, how are you?
Hello, I'm good.
Very, very ongoing discussion in the music industry is basically about remixes and just how like things are like going over and over in the loop. But what is your take on it? Because you've sung remixes as well. What do you think?
There are pros and cons, you know, to everything. So when you recreate a song that was a popular song, a beautiful song from the 70s and the 80s, which is liked and loved by the audience then, you know, you reintroduce it to a whole new generation and they get to hear that magic again. So in theory, I have absolutely no problem with this idea. The only thing is that, you know, first of all, the choice of song is not always the, you know, the best songs. Then they take a song in the same genre and then recreate it back in the same genre. So yeah. There is hardly any real creative process going. You take a front bench a dance song like Aankh Maare O Ladki Aankh Maare, and you make it Aankh Maare O Ladki Aankh Maare. You do the exact same thing.
Yeah.
And you know, so I can imagine if you took a love song or you took a ballad and you strung that around and you turned that into like a you know, an R&B song or something, then it makes some sense. But just taking the same song, doing the same thing, and sometimes spoiling it, making it worse, doesn't really help the cause. Also, I feel that the credit, which is a very important thing, that whoever is the original composer should be given the credit as music director. Just by adding 3 or 4 lines before the song, which people don't even remember, you change the credit to some other composer. Which is just not fair to the original composer and the original lyricist, because they are the ones who the song belongs to, you know. Also, the other thing, of course, is that when you come to original songs, I feel even original songs today are just stuck in just 2 or 3 genres. All the romantic songs, if you notice, are all kind of, you know, in that same chord structure. You can kind of make a mashup of all the songs. You won't know one song from the other.
That's true.
They all are sung in the certain same way. You know, girls are hardly singing any songs. Every song is a male song. And, you know, they're mostly sad about Bewafai, about, you know, Bichatna, about Judaiya, about Barbadiya, about, I don't know why. So that's the one thing that I don't like. That's the one thing I don't like, making songs that will further depress an already depressed set of people. So I don't mind making, you know, quirky, frivolous songs like Sniper. At least it brings a smile to your face. At least it seems like, okay, what the heck is going on? You know, you're grooving to it. But I'm just saying, they make the same kind of songs again and again. Just because that genre is working, you keep doing the same thing.
Yeah.
So it gets a little monotonous. So even original songs seem like a copy of each other today.
That's
so
true.
You know, I really miss those breezy romantic songs from, you know, earlier.
True.
Those fun duets or, you know, songs that had like a light lilting melody, you know.
Which is one actor you would want to playback sing for?
I think Ranveer Singh is, you know, he has so much energy when he performs a song. So I'd love to sing a nice energetic song for Ranveer Singh and match that energy that he has on screen.
Which is one song that has made you cry in the past or in the current lot?
They've mostly been classic songs. Like there was a song from Mere Apne. I think it's a beautiful song. Koi hota jisko apna hum apna keh lete yaar. पास नहीं तो दूर ही होता, लेकिन कोई मेरा अपना. You know, bring out that feeling much more in you than songs like a song where, you know, the person is saying, सुन रहा है ना तू, रो रहा हूँ मैं. You know, if you're crying, why do you want anyone to hear it? चुपचाप रो लो यार. You know, when you're smiling, let them there. You know, spread smiles, spread happiness. So I love the subtle nuances that songs used to have earlier.
Move on to our next segment. So basically, we're going to play a little game, a tiny little game, where I'm going to give you a few, one word, and you have to sing a song with that word.
Cool.
Okay, let's go. The first word is pal.
Pal, pal, dil ke paas, tum rehti ho. जीवन मीठी प्यास ये कहती हो तरम तरम but you know I'll modify the song a little bit I'll say purple दिल के पास since you're wearing a purple dress very bad joke sorry for that
it's okay okay next word is रूप
रूप तेरा मस्ताना प्यार मेरा दीवाना भूल कोई हमसे ना हो जाए This was the first remix song I've done way back in 1995.
Oh, wow. Next word is दिल.
दिल ने तुमको चुन लिया है तुम भी इसको चुनो ना ख्वाब कोई देखता है तुम भी सपने बुनो ना दिल ये मेरा तुमसे कुछ कह रहा है सुनो ना
Amazing. Okay, next word is आंखें.
आंखों में सपने ली घर से हम चल तो दी जाने ये राहें अब ले जाएंगी कहाँ तन्हा दिल तन्हा सफर ढूंढे तुझे फिर क्यों नजर which is also आंखें और इसमें दिल भी आ गया
yeah, this is something that you sing everywhere right I'm sure you get requests everywhere for the song
yes 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 and just about everywhere and I think what happens is that your initial songs become your identity no matter what you sing no matter what you do after that people yeah. नहीं यार तन्हा दिल जैसा कोई गाना बनाओ अब जो गाना बन चुका है उसको मैं कैसे बनाऊं फिर से रिक्रिएशन करूं और मार पड़े
exactly
Galsiar Sharif I've done a recreation of Tanha Dil
what
and it's a very special song that I have created on yes it's a song that is based on mental health it is a song that is based on to explain and create awareness for clinical depression
right.
and I know it doesn't sound very exciting but that song will be out soon so yes the next song is going to be something that is a very interesting song on clinical depression and explaining what is clinical depression through a song. So I'm really looking forward to that.
Oh wow! Okay, that's amazing. So thank you so much, and I hope you're staying home and staying safe.
Thank you so much, Pallavi, and you too. Enjoy while you're at home with family and in your own hometown in Cochin.
Yeah.
And hope to meet up soon. Bye.
Sure. Bye, sir.